Mama, Anna. Sistra, Anna. Sabaka, Anna. Ruchka, Anna. Lampa, Anna. Mashina, Anna. In the Russian language, it is not only the words that refer to females that are feminine. It is any noun that ends in a or ya, and sometimes soft sign, which means if I'm describing these nouns, I need to use the feminine forms of the describing words. For example, это моя семья, это твоя машина, это наша квартира. And if I refer to these nouns, I need to use she, not it, in my sentences. Look, это моя мама, она красивая. Это моя комната, она большая.